with us today, a man who is so much a part of the culture that he scarcely